The following contest is the main event and scheduled for one fall for the Florida Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, the winner of the Grand Royale, Mike Dalton!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached our main event. We have been looking forward to this all night. Mike Dalton has been looking forward to this opportunity his whole life. What a tremendous opportunity to potentially become the new Florida Heavyweight Champion.
You're right, I can hear...
His opponent, from Johannesburg, South Africa, weighing 240 pounds, your current Florida Heavyweight Champion, Leo Kruger!
Well, Byron, I guess if anybody is going to stand in the way of this potential fairy tale ending, it is going to be the heavyweight champion himself, Leo Kruger.
I love how everybody gets so caught up in the possibilities, they forget the most important factor, the most important variable in this whole situation. And it's
for a second here. You know those butterflies are like
out on top.
Chris, have you ever had a girlfriend?
No.
We all know that. Well, for those of us who have, it's like when you're a kid and you're planning to ask that one girl out you've always had a crush on, and you get your guts up and you puff your chest out and you think you're ready. Well, once it becomes a reality and you stare at that girl face to face and look into her eyes, you realize you're not the man you thought you were.
Mike Dalton certainly understands the man that he is, the man that has a shot tonight. Oh,
yeah.
What a disrespect there. It's as if Kruger doesn't believe that Dalton has any chance at all.
Mike Dalton, I give him all the credit in the world. Being the third...
Look at it! Look, it gets Kruger down!
The third FCW superstar to win the Grand Royale.
But look at it! Gets him down! I mean, look at the intensity of Dalton.
Listen to you. Actually think this is going to happen?
Absolutely! Look at him roll up again!
With every move, with every pinfall, you have got to believe that Mike Dalton has...
As Leo Kruger would if Kruger attempted the same pin.
There you go. Huh? Here's a little reality
Kruger
check for you, Mike Dalton.
The eyes of Dalton with the referee not seeing it. And again, those are the sort of underhanded tactics that we see time and time again from our current heavyweight champion.
Okay, here's something for you to bite on. Leo Kruger has had all night to think and plot and strategize against Mike Dalton. He watched the Grand Royale. He saw Mike Dalton compete. He saw Mike Dalton stress himself out. And by that I mean, I guarantee you Mike Dalton is not 100%. And if you want to defeat the Florida Heavyweight Champion, you cannot afford to make any mistakes, let alone be less than 100%.
Tremendous disadvantage. Mike Dalton, Daytona Beach native, yes, did have to earn this title shot earlier this evening. So, yes, not at 100%. It is the man that a few weeks ago, Byron, I called the breakout superstar of 2012, Mike Dalton.
Yeah, this Mike.
Oh, hold on. Might be over.
Mike Dalton's courage and his heart would make for a great lifetime special. But this is FCW, and this is the Florida heavyweight title, and this is where the bubble gets burst for the challenge.
I don't understand what's wrong with dreaming big, Byron. I mean, you look at the opportunity.
I dream all the time. I dreamt I was a millionaire last night, but then I woke up, and reality set in.
Well, there's no dreamland right here for Dalton. This is as real can get. He is staring into the eyes. Dalton is, oh my,
yeah,
of the heavyweight champion.
Hey.
The champion is in control right now. Welcome back,
upset
ladies. Everybody else in the FCW locker room by defeating all the other superstars to get this number one title shot. But right now, not looking very good against the defending champion, Leo Kruger.
Yeah, this is like taking a freshman, a new student at the freshman level of high school, place him into a senior course overnight.
Mike Dalton needs this.
Well, what Mike Dalton needs is some medical help.
Up to this point,
he ain't gonna get it either.
You could not script this any better for Mike Dalton.
Right, it's not a fairy tale. It is real. It is the truth. And the truth is, the Florida Heavyweight champion is dominating the underdog.
Does not look good for Dalton.
He's going to have to muster up whatever he can, use every trick in the book.
Anybody can do it. It's certainly Mike Dalton, trained by the legendary WWE superstar Lance Storm.
That's great. You always say that. Is Lance Storm going to get in here and compete for Mike Dalton?
Are these people going to compete for Mike Dalton this far? Hold on. Thought for a second it might be over. Leo certainly wants to get it over here as quickly as possible. Again, going to work on that back, the chin, the neck. Wearing down Dalton.
Let's give credit where credit's due to the man that knows exactly what he wants to accomplish.
It has been effective. But again.
Who cares? Who cares if it's not the fan favorite? Are these people going to jump inside the ring? No. They pay their tickets to watch great competitors. And Leo Kruger is a great competitor.
I think Kruger needs to make sure he continues to be focused 100% on Mike Dalton, only because earlier tonight, when Dalton won, it was down to Dalton and Dameon Sandow. And Sandow underestimated Leo, not this time.
Didn't underestimate him tonight.
So hopefully Kruger does not fall into that same trap.
Do you remember earlier tonight when I spoke?
It was highly unlikely for Dalton to win the Grand Royale. This night, ladies and gentlemen, has been all about opportunity. Opportunity here for Mike Dalton. Oh,
yeah.
My, that opportunity.
There's your opportunity.
Out for Dalton. Oh! In the FCW universe, they want Dalton to do something, but right now, he might be on
something.
The receiving end of this. Or not! Or not! This is where Dalton needs to shine. This is where Dalton needs to get something going here. Surprise the champ. Oh! Maybe a surprise like that drop kick, but Dalton needs to continue on this aggressive path now.
Dalton's been overwhelmed. He's been overwhelmed. He's barely able to commit any sort of offense.
If Dalton hits this, it might be over for Kruger. Hits the hurricane. I wonder if Dalton is figuring out slowly but surely a way here. Figured out some sort of strategy.
No way.
Oh, yeah. The strength of Kruger a little too much there.
Here we go. Kruger, sleeper, Mike Dalton.
This is not looking good for Dalton in the middle of the ring. Needs to get out somehow.
And he still got it.
Pinning Kruger.
Dalton. Dalton's still drained. He is still worn out.
Oh, my. Jack Hammer, that's got to be it. This opportunity.
He's out on his feet. Mike Dalton can barely stand. It's just a matter of time for Leo Kruger.
What? Out of nowhere. Can he get him up? He plants him. We saw that. Dalton trying to figure it out. Wait a minute. Oh, is he over the tights?
He got him.
I
think that was 2-11 tenths.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, here we go again. Nowhere for Mike Dalton to go. The sleeper hold is No.
Eats a jumper. Oh.
Come on, Leo. Yes.
Oh, and again.
Yes.
Kruger hooks in the sleeper.
He's
Can
not
Dalton
going.
Find out a third time?
Dalton.
Can he? He's so close. So close to the... Oh, no.
He's not going
again.
Anywhere.
Just a little more. Just a little more.
He's fading.
Oh.
He's fading.
Kruger pulls him down. And
yes.
Dalton taps.
Here is your winner and still Florida heavyweight champion, Leo Kruger.
Woo. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, yes, Kruger still is your FCW heavyweight champion. But the limits to which Mike Dalton took Kruger, you have got to at least stand up and tip your hat to Mike Dalton.
I give Mike Dalton all the credit in the world. And Mike Dalton had his moment in which the entire FC Universe believed that he could be the next Florida heavyweight champion. But just as I predicted, Leo Kruger is your champion, will be your champion, and shut down all the potential dreams
that Mike Dalton could have had.
Let's take a look to see just how close Mike Dalton. Absolutely a phenomenal matchup here that we just witnessed. All the credit in the world to Mike Dalton. Folks, next week, just found out from our general manager that Dameon Sandow is going to put his FCW 15 medal on the line against Richie Steamboat. That's going to be a great one. Until then, from the Sunshine State, he's Byron Saxton. I'm Chris Russo. Good night, everyone.